Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Sonic Gaming here, and we are live on Twitch. And me and my good friend FruRed14, we are playing some Halo 5, and we are doing, actually, this is new from today, community team doubles. Something that me and FruRed are freaking OP at, as far as I know. Ever since Halo 4, and actually even Halo Reach, when we were doing custom games, we would go 2v2 versus other people. But on Halo 4, on 360 Edition and MCC, we would play team doubles, and we would go ham, dude. We almost went flawless one game, and on the 360, it was awesome. And these guys were major dryhards, too. We still went almost flawless. I think it was, What does team doubles go up to? 30? 40? Yeah, it was like 28-2 with like a one minute left, and we either got the last couple kills or the time ran out. But either way, well, let's start. I'm pretty sure we can do it. Probably not flawless, but I'm pretty sure we can do it. And if you guys see this on YouTube, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. But if you guys are watching this prior stream on Twitch or anything, then same thing. Hope you guys enjoy it. And Cobalt, new map, sweet. Also, there's new community-made maps for team doubles in particular, so I've yet to do them. Everything that I'm doing right now is fresh and new for me. I'm not sure about my friend FruRed. I'm not sure if he played team doubles yet. Alright, then yeah, it's pretty much new for both of us. Let's see how Cobalt works, or what it looks like, first of all. Man, packing a lot today. Slayer. No, I'm probably just gonna, well, in my other house, yeah, but in right now it's just gonna be, whoa, oh, you took it, okay, as of right now, I'm just probably gonna do like a PC type of thing, or a smaller TV behind us. Aw, crap. I was reloading, shields are out. Whoa! I know, right? It's always good to have better headphones instead of earbuds. Envy is on your right. Yeah. Oh, dang, this guy's. I had sniper, he didn't go for it. Grenade. Dang. Alright, we need to group up or something, because they're grouping up on me, and I'm shooting one, but I'm getting killed from behind. Or shot from behind. Alright. Watch out, grenades. Oh, he went down on the floor. Oh, he committed. Never mind. That's where he commits suicide. Shield recharged. Oh, behind me! Behind me! Whoa! Come on, come down the floor. You know you wanna. Did you get him? Alright, nice. Damn! Yeah. He's going for invis. Alright, he wasted invis, but I got him. What are you talking about? One shot, he was full health.
10 seconds to sniper rifle.
Alright, where you at? I'm trying to match up with you. Oh dang. What are these? Whoa! Oh. You only have 3. Alright. Well, this room's a little trippy with all the reflections. Oh, I see one. Oh, on my ex, right in front of my ex. Alright, where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you are. Whoa. Regen in. Nice. I'll take that. That was mine. Yeah, the French fry. I know. It's funny how it's made. Macaroni. Oh, behind us. Invis don't work on me. Alright. Whoa! Hold up. Okay, I got him. Whoa! Oh crap, whoa! I can't switch. I'm down. Man, we're not getting flawless on this, that's for sure. Oh, sniper's at 3. I got it.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Alright, where you at? Oh shit. What? Oh no, they got me with the. Oh wait, a grenade killed me. How did. Assault rifle. Alright, I'm going back for the sniper because if they get that, we're gonna somewhat be screwed. Whoa, 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 behind us, behind us.
Watch the grenade splash. Open your eyes, Spartan!
Oh my god! I hate the Halo 3 mechanics where if you get shot, it takes away your zoom. Alright, trade off. Where you at? Alright.
5 minutes remain.
I'd recommend letting your shield go because. Just in case. Alright, I got invis. Same. Dang, my aim is off right now. I just shot like 4 shots and didn't even hit the guy. All right. Alright, nice. We're at.
Eight out.
Oh shit. Got him. I know, I see. Alright, nice. Actually, should I use this or should... Alright. I'd recommend picking up the light rifle as a secondary. Because... Alright, pick up more ammo for you. Alright, let's go. Dang, this is actually a really good, well-made map. That's bottom. Oh! Alright. That was cool, I just popped up from up top. Alright. Dang. I hate how my stuff glitches. Let's do XP boost. Yeah, if you guys heard earlier throughout the stream, I was talking about like my new house and everything. I'm actually moving this weekend. I'm gonna actually be moving twice in the next couple of months, so I don't normally stream all that much, so just Twitch stream's okay. But for if you guys know about my YouTube account, I post every 2 days. For I need to hurry up. But I post every 2 days and I try to get as much content as I can possible, but I'm gonna have to start vlogging. Alright, cool, the game just started. Yeah. My headphones, they're so comfortable. Oh, wait, I've heard about this map. This is an awesome map. Okay, we're good. Yeah.
Grenade out.
Whoop, on right, bottom right, bottom right. Oh crap, right above. Dang it, right above you.
Solid hit on that one.
Take him.
Took him out.
Nice, right above you, watch out. Nice. Snipers. I know. Some snipers. Where at? Alright. I'm like right behind you. I'm on my way. Right above us. Whoa! Yeah, you made a flank and let me die. Just for a sec, that's all. Oh no. He was chilling right there. He's all just transferring to what weapons he wants to use. What? Dude, subs are so OP. Oh, right there. Whoa, right in front of you. That little laugh.
Shields are back.
Oh, screw this. Right behind you, behind you. No, you are. It's just... There. Double kill. Melees. Double melees. Double plasma? Yeah. Double plasmas? Yeah. Ooh, plasma sniper grenades. Oh! You said under us, he was above us. What are you talking about? Mine was above us. We can get it. Alright. Oh, a player left. It's the guy with most of the kills on their team. Alright, well, since he's by himself. Oh, player join. Alright. Is there an invis on this map? I didn't see. Oh! There is an invis. He threw like a grenade, and that grenade got me.
Plasma caster is on the field.
Alright, so yeah, there is an invis on the map.
Throwing a grenade.
Oh, right there. Oh, whoa, two of them. I knew there was a player joined, but I didn't know he was like right there with them. Hey, this guy's teabagging me. Wow, fake. Dang.
Target in the
trench.
Enemy's damage.
Nice. Got it. Left side, left side. No! Got him. Oh, behind me. I'm getting all the action right now, and I've died. Nice. Right above you.
Halfway to victory. Gain the lead.
Found a sniper rifle.
Alright, I'm back. Oh, right in front of you. I got an assist on that. Right there, invis. Right there.
Weapon pad in 10. Weapon pad's open.
Oh god. Seriously. Well, this is only community. It only lasts for like a week. Well, plus I'm moving too, so we're not gonna be on a whole lot. Or at least I'm not. Whoop! No, dude. Never mind. He didn't pick up the sniper like I thought he was. Oh my god, double teamed behind me. Where are you at when I'm doing this? You got stuck. Yeah, I know, because I kept getting double teamed. No, stupid sprint. Whenever you get shot, you stop running. And the guy got invis. I tried to waste it instead of not getting it.
Plasma caster up.
Tossing a nade.
Found him. All right, thanks.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
All right. Sniper going for sniper, going for sniper. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, yay. Oh, up top, be careful. He's at like the fourth floor. Right there. Ah. This guy kept teabagging me, man. That sucks. How many did I get? Oh. Okay. So far, two games, two different maps. Hopefully this one's not a reroll of another map. I'm gonna open a silver after this game. But what I'm opening right now is a Monster Energy. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for that. Cobalt, and that's okay. That's a rerun. No. Oh, also, when I move over to my grandma's, we have two dogs over there. Yep. One's a lab, it's like a black lab, and then the other one, I'm not sure what type of, both, it's indoor-outdoor, but one's a female,
Slayer.
Yeah. True, I've slept in a bed with a dog before. Ooh. No, I slept in the bed with a dog, but not with a dog. Oh, below us, below us. You got invis. What? Why did I go for a melee when I was like 10 feet away from him? I don't think these are the same people. I didn't follow. I just missed like 5 fucking shots with the sniper. Alright. What's in this? Oh. Nice. Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you. Up above. I know. Oh yeah. Whoa, grenade. Okay. No, I can eat all I want. We're actually having carne asada fries tonight. Yeah, we got the stuff today. Oh, right above. Or aw, now I die. Alright, so we're going against Slim and Chubby and Silver Streak. Nice. Shields back up. Dang, I could have sworn I got more kills. Oh god, right behind me. Whoa! Where am I at? Nope. Oh no, I just fell in the hole. I wasn't paying attention. Eight and one. I have 2 and 2. God damn. You're going after him. Like, are you trying to kill Slim and Chubby a lot? Or what's up? You just see his gamer tag pop up and you're like, I gotta get him.
Sniper in 10.
Oh! By an invis.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Did you get him? Yeah. I know. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? You're up there. Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh. They're both over there. Oh, what was that? Oh no! On my ex. Right there.
Target in top mid.
That's a Silver Streak. Yeah. Up. Oh. Sniper, watch out. What are you talking about? Carrying what? Oh, fake. Hey, what's up, Fisk?
He's out.
I got my regular stream watcher. His name is Fisk. I actually put him in one of my streams a while ago. Yeah, I know it was. Where's he at? On your axe? Wow, what is up with my aim? Get over here. Assassination. Grenade incoming. Okay. Starting to slowly catch up from my low kill streak. Holy crap, man. Alright, where you at? Oh, it was trade off? Alright. Oh, I see him. Nope. I'm on a killing spree. Using them like really high. Whoa! Sniper, sniper. Alright. Oh, behind us. Oh, crap. That was a bad grenade throw. Oh man. Okay. All right. So one of these guys has carbine. Oh, dude, I can't get that double. Starting to catch up though.
5 minutes remain.
From my low kill deaths or low kills. Oh, I didn't pick it up. Alright. I really like how this map was made. It's got like three different stories, but it's like all accumulated perfectly. Oh, please don't tell me you're gonna teabag me. Okay, thank you. I got pizza and french fries. Okay. That's a funny name. Dinus Lilac Reflection. Ooh, let's try on Cherry Bomb. Oh, that actually looks pretty cool. Basically the same thing as this, just lighter. Yeah. Cherry bomb. I like cherries. yeah, even, I know this is... Yeah, the jar ones, or in the little plastic box thingy with all the holes in it that you get, like, with strawberries and stuff. Yeah, the fake processed cherry. I like the real ones. Like, sometimes I even go out and pick my own because when I lived in San Dimas, there was a cherry tree at my neighbor's, and I would just pick some cherries whenever. Oh, new map. This actually looks really nice. Holy crap. Okay, sick. I dig it. Oh, up the middle. Go for binary, watch out. I'm stuck on a wall, holy crap. Alright, watch your back. This guy's running up. Alright, I got binary. Throwing a grenade. All right. Well, they're right behind there. Both of them. I got him. Ooh, overshield. Here, pick it up, pick it up. I have binary, so pick. I know. Over to kill. I know. I like went straight up weird right there when I said that. I'm going upstairs. Oh shit. Alright, he was one shot and I got him. Oh, Halo 2, no! No! Alright, there's a Halo 2 battle rifle right there on my axe. Alright, where you at? Far behind. Behind us. Where'd he go? Oh, I see him. Wow. My aim is horrible right now. I missed. Alright, right behind you. So just charge if you can. I got one. His friend got me with a plasma, but I got him. I actually really like this map. It plays really well. Ooh, Halo 2 battle rifle. Oh, dude, the Halo 2 battle rifle is almost out of ammo. I'm on a hunt for ammo. Dude, I go ham with the Halo 2 battle rifle. When it was Valentine's Day, I loved the game type that they put out. Because it spawned you with the Halo 2 battle rifle. Target, red window. Up top. My overshield. Alright, I got him. Dang. Alright. Me and you are pretty much evened out this game. Oh. Oh! Dude, on my X. Okay. Alright, well, they kind of suck with the binary, so we don't have to worry about that. Target down. Oh god, I'm falling. Okay. I want to know where they get the Halo 2 battle rifle. No, I don't have an incoming call, especially since it's unknown. Oh, he's got binary, watch out. Oh, that was a nice shot. Alright, nice one. Yeah, he is AFK. Got him. Okay, I don't want that. Scout the area. Whoop, do you see him? You see him? Alright, nice. Just AFK sitting in the corner. Dude, that was you! because I was trying to help. Oh, man. Certain team kills were funny, but that one was just weird. Ooh, Halo 2 battle rifle. I say that so fast. Halo 2 battle rifle. Dang, you're finding the AFK guy like 24/7, and I can't even get him.
Fire right in 10.
Oh.
Fire rise up.
True. Whoa, my voice just like cracked in the middle of saying Alright, yeah. Dang, you're going ham, 14-6. No, I'm not trying to. I'm just looking for people to kill, and if I see someone, I'm shooting them. Yeah, not if you kill them first. I said not if you kill them first, but...
Game over. Victory.
Whoops, I didn't mean to teabag. Yeah, nice. Alright, so we've had a total of 3 out of how many new maps? 4, I think? Because I briefly saw the community map thing for the team doubles. We have Cobalt, that one, and whatever the other one was called. Can't quite remember what the other one was called. Yeah, we'll just say Slim and Chubby because that was the one that we met him on. Which map is this? Purple Rain. Okay, so this is new. Yeah, it's got to be the last one. It's got to be purple. If it's not purple because of the name, then it shouldn't be Purple Rain. I know, it's got to be purple. If it is purple, I will change my secondary color to purple. Blue and purple. Watch, it's all yellow or red. The complete opposite of purple. Oh, no, it's purple. It's purple. I'm not sure if I saw this one on YouTube or not. No, it's fine. I'm not sure if I saw this one on YouTube, but oh, whoa, right in front of us, whoa. That was funny. Alright, I get invis. That was... Oh, Needler, that's OP. My Needler. True. Alright, I got Needlers. I was about to say the needles don't go. Oh, I see one. Right above me. Nope. I know, that was one. Oh, you found both of them. Alright. Yeah, I saw that. Oh, right here. Oh. Hey, no, that was my kill first. I started shooting him. Nah, I'm good. I don't roll that way. Oh. Oh. You said I got him from behind. I don't roll that way. Oh, I heard from behind. I'm like, I don't roll that way. I don't judge if people do, but I just don't do that. Oh crap, we're gonna have to pick up invis again. Oh god. Whoa! I dodged that and I meleeed him. What's up, Raspy Hat Harpy? The heck? What type of gamer tag is that? Ooh. Alright, invis. You want invis or you want me to pick it up? Alright. Watch above. Watch above. Got him. I wouldn't recommend sprinting when you have invis. I have a feeling he's gonna be camping beam rifle. Right when I said that, he shows up a beam rifle. Yeah. Beam in 10. Okay. Beam rifle ready. All right, sweet. Oh, he got you? Crap. Actually, how much? Oh, nope. One shot in the needler left. Nope, nope. Watch out, he's got beam. I don't know how good he is with the snipe.
Got the kill.
Sorry. Hey, at least I helped save you. We don't want them getting any more kills, do we? I know, but a beam rifle at like a third of your... Oh, what? I completely just missed him with my Spartan charge. That was dumb. Oh, nice. Whoa, you just went flying and I'm stuck. At. I have a feeling they're probably gonna go for invis. Oh, behind you. I'm getting doubled. Alright, nice. I was shooting the guy, and then the guy came from behind and started shooting me.
Five kills to win.
up top. Oh, all right, I got him. Oh, on my left. No! He has a needler. Alright, nice trade off. Oh! Right in front of me. Up top, second floor. Alright, nice.
Next kill wins.
Weapon pads up. Oh, right here. Alright, nice. Victory. Yeah, we kinda are. We've only lost, what, one game? Yeah. Well, he joined late, remember? Oh, well, yeah. Actually, I like my swords. Actually, you know what? Let's put on the mustache. The stashy. I'm putting on the stashy emblem. It's a comb with a stash. Okay, so yeah, we've already hit up all four maps. Unless something else pops up, that's something new. Oh, this is new. All right, so the five maps. See how this one plays. I actually really like the Purple Rain one. Yeah, the initial spawn's a little, you might want to switch those up, but overall, that's actually a pretty good map. Yeah. Okay, so let's check out how this map looks. Oh, never mind. Hazard's not new. This is all right. That's yeah. Yeah. I just don't remember the name. Yeah. All right, so. That was Cobalt. I don't know. Oh, wait, these are the same guys. Is it? Nope. Alright, it's only one same guy. The other, oh, right in front of. Yeah, it's just the other one is new. Why did he like start moving when he got close? The kid Uzi, yeah. Not yeah. Oh, sniper! Whoa, this guy's good with the sniper. He just popped up and sniped instantly.
Lost the lead.
Where was he at? Was he like right on you? Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh, I saw him. He's probably prone now. Or oh, no! Right on your left. There's two of them. You can't even do that.
Caster in 10.
Where at? Where you at? Alright, nice. Up.
Watch the enemy fire. Plasma caster is on the field. Recharged and ready.
Alright. Yeah.
Throwing grenades.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna. No, he's right in the center. I got him.
Gain the lead.
Sniper in 10.
All right. Ah, dude. I could check his level after. All behind us, behind us. Okay. Nice one. I think he stuck both of us. Target spotted in mid. Up. Whoop, sniper. That guy with the sniper is actually kinda good with it. Oh! Yep. Just kinda. Yeah, he's just kinda good with the sniper, that's all. I like how you said that. Turn around, little guy. That voice crack. Did you see that? My voice cracked like twice today. Yeah. Yeah, especially if you don't get them a lot. Whoa. Whoa, behind you. Whoa, sniper. Watch out. Sniper on your left. When you run out of ammo on your battle rifle in the middle of a freaking firefight. Do you have like the which control freaks do you have on right now? Yeah, they're on. You don't remember the name? Oh, I have my galaxies. Oh god. They feel so comfortable for me. I'm probably thinking about getting another pair though.
Weapon pads up.
The Destiny. Are you gonna use them specifically for Destiny, or are you gonna use them for whatever? Oh, behind me. I like how I'm just perched up right here. Oh, dude, this guy with the sniper is OP. I'm gonna send him a message after this saying nice job. Your dogs do not like your mics. Yeah. You're like, don't even think about it.
5 minutes remain.
Yeah, it sounds clear. Don't you have the X-32s or something like that? Oh. Yeah, I could have sworn you had like X-32s. I didn't. Which ones do you have here? One. Hold up. I'm sending the Alvarez Silva guy a message saying nice sniping because he actually did a really good job on me. Freaking, he just destroyed me. All right. Malta. All right, this is actually new, I think. I don't remember seeing Malta. Yep, this is new. Okay. Ooh. Hey, it has an elevator that actually works. All right, let's go. Oh, what? Fake. Elevator, go down. Spanker, come on, come down. Nice. No, thank you. Whew. Okay, you fall to your death right there. At least he didn't get the kill on me. This is actually a pretty cool map. You just gotta be careful when you go for down there. Alright. Oh, I see someone. Up. Oh. Where's he going? Oh! Both of them, both of them. They're over here. Got one. Halo 2 battle rifle. Thank you very much. Thank you. Dang, we keep matching up with the Kid Uzi. This guy glitched, and I meleeed like 5 feet in front of him, and then he just all of a sudden like dies. Oh crap! I got doubled. I'm right above you too. Come on, you know you want to come down. Just. Oh shit, I just wasted both shots on that. Hey, don't say that on stream. That's weird. Oh. So I'm talking to myself this game? Wow, okay.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
Yeah, probably.
Sniper rifle's ready.
What are you talking about? Probably not a 15, because the game just generally started. A pet bull or a pit bull? There you go. You said pet bull. Nope, I heard pet. Sometimes I am. Like, I go silent, you're like, Brandon, you there? I'm like, I'm just thinking. I'm just deep into thought. Alright.
Rockets are up.
Perfect. Double kill.
Oh. Come on, man. Alright. He killed himself. Where at? Mid game? Come on, man. So?
Halfway to victory.
He just team killed. That's funny. Aw, dang. I almost got him. They can't really hear you anyway, so there's like really no point of saying something. I know, they can't really hear you, so there's really no point of saying like why you were gone. Well, the score's been like that. I had 14 and 4 when you left. No, I had 14 when you left. Yeah. I got 2 kills within a minute then. Yeah, when you left, I checked the score. I was at 14. Yeah. No, that was more like 2 minutes because then your dog or the dog was like messing with your Xbox or something, and that's right at lights. That was right before. You have to take off my overshield. Really? I'm not even gonna warn you. Nice. Dang.
Next kill wins.
Okay. Last one.
Game over. Victory.
All right. But what do you mean by get it next game? Like another win? We're not. We hit all four maps. All right, just one more game. Because... yeah. Because I almost have enough for another silver, so I'll just open a silver at the end. Alright. Also, include your audio, because I don't want it to seem like I'm talking to myself. Because literally, for the past, like, game, I've been talking to myself, basically. For everyone. And this is going on YouTube, too. Yeah, and this is going on YouTube, so... everyone who watches this long into it is going to be like... you spent a whole game talking to yourself. I'm trying to get this video out and one more later today explaining like the moving situation. Hazard, this is an okay map. Where's my charger at? Oh, here, never mind.
Alright, it's in.
Ugh, man. Okay. Slayer. Last game, then I'll open up a silver. Then the end of the stream. Was that you that just shot? Really?
I was testing something out.
Dang. I don't even know why it keeps showing up that I'm broadcasting, because I have perfect dinner in it right now. Invis sniper, watch out. I'll take that. Oh god. Yeah. Whoa, nope, no sniper for you. No! I doubt it will be. Alright. Behind you, behind you, behind you. No, that's alright. Watch up top.
Sniper's up.
Don't say that.
Way to victory.
I didn't say that?
Target in the trench.
Well, yeah, I don't say it on streams. I'll screw around sometimes, even though, yeah, it's screwed up, but I'll screw around sometimes, but I won't say it on stream. You did just right now. Yeah. Oh, so I'm talking to myself again? Nice. Well, your ragdoll was funny. Sniper battle. Oh, he was just camping it, that's why. Alright, they both have snipers, so be careful. Alright, trade off. If we do go out losing, then we're at least we put up a decent fight. Look at the score. Oh shit. I'm out. Ladder. Take an invis with me. No. I know, I am. Oh, he sees me, he sees me. Jump back up. That ain't gonna work.
Weapon pad in 10 seconds.
Yeah, unless you have invis where you're actually able to run around. Alright, up top.
Tossing a nade.
I know, I see him. Turn it off. Alright, let's go. Don't follow me, there's a sniper. They need two more kills. Up top, in the balcony thingy right here. Nice. We're at. Probably got invis. If he did, we're not gonna see him. Where?
Enemy's hit.
Oh!
I'm hurt.
He's right there in the corner. He's right there in the corner. On your left.
Game over.
Oh wow, he's yeah, he's killing his teammate though. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Now I'm gonna, well, obviously I do, but I'm gonna try. I'm just gonna open up a silver real quick. So. Alright, I'll be back on, or I'll be on in a minute. Alright, let's just get a quick 5,000. Alright. Let's see what I get from this silver. Then end of the stream. Oh. Ooh, Azure Team Assault Rifle camo. I really don't want to take off my pizza camo, but I gotta do it. Alright. Dynast Citadel. Or Sin Citadel. Sin Citadel. I don't know. Alright. So just regular stuff. Camouflage. Actually, you know what? Nah, I'm gonna miss my pizza. Dang, that looks nice. I have that for this too. And I have blue steel. Alright, nice. Alright, guys, well, that's just for the end of the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. I did. I'm pretty sure my friend FreeRide14 did. And but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, and as always, guys, Unsounder out.